Welcome everyone. Today I'm going to do a quick video about what is saturation, the saturation point, and what it means for your delegation. I received this question a lot, and I thought that a visual representation would best describe the situation that's happening when you are delegating your ADA to a saturated pool. So here at SCAR, our first pool is oversaturated at this moment. And the second pool, we just started our second pool, SCAR 2. So you're more than welcome to go and delegate to that pool. I cannot promise a higher ROI for SCAR 2. There are a lot of metrics that need to be considered before delegating. But this is not what this video is about. It's more about what is going on. So here we have three glasses. And one glass is going to represent our oversaturated pool. This one is going to be like a partially saturated pool. And this one is going to be an underdeveloped, not really saturated at whatsoever. It's just beginning. We can call this the SCAR 2 pool. So eventually, hopefully, this levels out and we get as much delegation to SCAR 2 as possible. And if we need to open up another pool, we will do so just to satiate demand. So here we have the rewards that a certain pool can win after a certain epoch. An epoch lasts for 1 day within the Cardano testnet. During the mainnet, I believe it's going to be 5 days, but we don't know 100% for sure because the specs may change over time. So anyway, let's say that saturation point is represented through these glasses of water. And here we have a little pipette. I'm not sure what these things are called, but we have this. I'm going to show you what this is going to represent later. So this is a fully saturated pool. So let's say the saturation point right now in Cardano is 100 million ADA. This represents 99.99999 million ADA. So it's right at saturation point. And the maximum number of rewards that a staking pool can receive, let's say it's represented through $100, 100 US dollars. So this is the maximum. So whether or not there's 100 million ADA or there's 300 million ADA in a pool, the maximum amount of rewards that are going to be distributed to the pool, even after they sign their assigned blocks, is going to be $100. But what happens if this pool becomes oversaturated? And we're going to put some in this pool. And as you can see, some water is supposed to go over the top, but it's falling over. It is falling over. You know what? Let me just take this. Let me take this from this. And we're gonna saturate this pool. I'm doing this with one hand, by the way. One hand. Okay? No, we're just gonna keep on doing it until we represent. I have to get this correct. Oh. Sorry, it's with one hand. Okay, now you see. Now you see the Bounty paper towels are getting wet. This is not sponsored by Bounty, by the way. So I'm going to move this money real quick. So this is $100. It's oversaturated. There's more ADA in the pool than what the pool can handle, but the rewards are still $100. So all these water droplets represent people that are delegating their ADA to a pool, but this same $100 gets split amongst all the ADA delegators. So even the water droplets that are falling to the side right here, they get a portion of that 100. So at the end of the day, your rewards are going to go down as the number of delegators increases in that pool. Your A rewards will go down proportionately, and that saturation point is around 1%. So 1% of the total delegated stake at any particular time. Right now there's around 10 billion ADA that's being delegated, so a saturation point of around 100 million ADA. So that's what that represents. Once again, should you completely jump from a saturated pool? That's really up to you. If the pool is just oversaturated, I would maybe wait a little bit, especially if other pools are coming up. See what your strategy is. Don't miss out on rewards, especially if a pool is becoming consistent. Our first pool is oversaturated at this point, but it's at 104 million ADA, right over the limit. So if some of that ADA goes to SCAR 2, that would be cool. If not, it's fine as well. Everyone's earning consistent rewards. Here at Stake Cardano, we would like to set it and forget it. So here, the second pool, we have let's just say this is a saturated pool, partially saturated pool, and they receive the maximum rewards. So it's that 100 blocks. So the $100 gets distributed amongst the ADA delegators that represents this ADA droplet. So obviously the rewards per ADA is going to be higher in this pool than it is going to be in this pool. But at the end of the day, there are many factors to consider. One of them is how much ADA is actually delegated to the pool, because that determines the number of blocks that a pool is assigned at any given particular time. So if a pool is delegated more blocks and they win more blocks, you know, the rewards could go up to a certain point. But if you don't have any ADA in your pool, you're not going to necessarily receive those blocks to start winning those blocks within each epoch, if that makes any sense. And here we have our brand new pool, and the reward may be just a dollar, but there's not a lot of people within that pool or delegating within that pool. So, you know, when they win a block, they may win rewards. I don't know how consistent it will be, but there are a lot of different factors. So look at the ROI of certain pools. I believe that SCAR is a little bit over 11% at the moment. SCAR 2, we just started the pool, so you're gonna have to give it a couple of epochs to kick in. So three pools, this is what saturation point is. You want to try to find a pool that is as close to that saturation point as possible, as tight-knit. It may be a little bit over, maybe a little bit under, but that's the sweet spot. That is the sweet spot. And I think SCAR is in that sweet spot right now. Once again, the blocks that we do miss, if we do miss blocks, it's because there's an issue with Jormungandr. But our pool is improving. It is improving over time. And we are going to continue communicating. We're going to continue communicating with you and let you know what is going on. So SCAR 2 has opened. Go ahead and delegate to SCAR 2 if you'd like, if you are sitting on the sidelines. If you are already in SCAR, the original SCAR, and you want to just set it and forget it, just set it and forget it. It's not that big of a deal, to tell you the truth. There are a lot of different strategies that you can use and you can implement in order to delegate your stake. I'd also like to leave this video by saying that I don't agree with the saturation point now that I see it in effect, but that's a whole issue for a whole other video. Remove the saturation point. But anyway, this is not the point of the video. This is what saturation point means. I hope I could better visually describe it to you or visually explain it to you. And let me know what you think about this video. I sometimes make these kinds of videos, these visual explanations, because I understand things when I see them visually. So let me know what you think. And until the next video, thank you, everyone. And delegate to SCAR.